Well, it's no secret that tensions run high when the talk of trade comes up, especially among American farmers. But despite the recent hurdles, there is good news for Montana barley growers.
Montana barley, coveted around the world.
Montanans should all know that we really do grow the highest quality grains and livestock in the world.
And brewers, both large and small, take notice. About 84% of U.S. barley is malted and sent to Mexico. In 2017, U.S. malt exports to Mexico were valued at $242 million, nearly 70% of that originating right here in Montana.
Basically, the gist is that barley's grown in Great Falls. It's malted in Great Falls. It's then sold to a brewer in Mexico, and a lot of the beer that's manufactured in Mexico is then shipped back to the United States.
To reaffirm Montana's trade relationship with Mexico, Governor Steve Bullock sat down with the Mexican Craft Brewers Association to sign a memorandum of understanding to promote continued collaboration between the group and Montana's barley growers.
You know, for Montanans, there's no way that we could consume all of the food that we produce. You know, the fact that the state government recognizes that and is really helping to promote that and encourage the further development of those relationships, I think that's a really, really positive thing.